Arianna Huffington is a Greek-American author, syndicated columnist, and businesswoman. She was born on July 15, 1950. She is a co-founder of the Huffington Post, the founder and CEO of Thrive Global, and the author of 15 books. She moved to the United Kingdom at the age of 16 and studied economics at Girton College, Cambridge, where she was the first foreign and third female president of the Cambridge Union. She studied abroad in India and told IANS in an email interview, "India has long held a special place in my heart. From the time I went to study comparative religion at Viswabharati University." She met her husband Michael Huffington in 1985. They were married a year later on April 12, 1986 and have two daughters, Isabella and Christina. She has been named to Time magazine's list of the world's 100 most influential people and the Forbes most powerful women list, originally from Greece. Huffington, the former wife of Republican Congressman Michael Huffington. She was a popular conservative commentator. In 2014, she is listed by Forbes as the 52nd most powerful woman in the world. Her last two books, Thrive, The Third Metric to Redefining Success and Creating a Life of Well-being, Wisdom and Wonder, and The Sleep Revolution, Transforming Your Life One Night at a Time. Both became instant international bestsellers. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel.